And we'll talk about Tamil Nadu superstar Kamal Haasan, who has set the stone for the mega political clash in the state. Now, he has challenged Rajinikanth to come out clean on saffron politics. He says that Rajinikanth had hinted at saffron politics in his initial speech, and if he would follow through that, then it would not be possible for him to join hands with his co-superstar. Let me bring in Shabir Ahmed on this. So, Shabir, is the alliance happening or not?
Well, that's the big question. There was a speculation during the rounds that both Kamal Haasan and Rajinikanth will join hands ahead of the 2019 elections. But right now, Kamal Haasan has categorically made it one thing very clear, that he does not want to align with Rajinikanth if his politics is going to be saffron politics. And here you can see Kamal Haasan coming out in the open and making a very specific statement. He says that his initial statements, that Rajinikanth's initial statements had a hue of saffron, and he hopes that it is not saffron politics, and Rajinikanth has to come up with a better explanation that it is not saffron politics. If it is saffron politics, then perhaps there won't be some kind of alliance that people are talking about. Already there are several similarities as far as both Kamal Haasan and Rajinikanth is concerned. Both of them want to clean up the system. Both of them want to fight corruption. But at this point in time, only ideologies are a concern here. If the ideologies are clear, then Kamal Haasan himself says that he does not have a problem in understanding Rajinikanth and joining hands with him to work for the betterment of Tamil Nadu. So right now, Kamal Haasan making a big statement saying that he cannot align with anyone who has, some amount of saffron politics, as part of his agenda.